Even, what did you do? At one moment, Royam was a part of me, overseeing the construction. And in the next, he'd torn himself free and went off howling at the moon. There's no saying what he's capable of now that he's free from my influence. Then it is very good luck for us, dear child, that you escaped with your life. Be very careful, even. I don't know what happens next. We're in uncharted territory here. Whatever you do, be careful.
Razor Stakes with a new card! Manny's got one in it.
Hello there, Even, you little monster.
Royam.
You come here into a town full of strangers, and the first thing you do is destroy my beautiful moon. Oh, Even, you've made me very angry.
Look, if you'll just give me the eyes, I'll...
These eyes? You want me to give them to you? I'm not giving you anything, child.
But you promised! When I gave you rhymes, you said I earned them, and...
Oh, you have earned something. Take a deep breath, Even, because it's the last thing you'll ever take from anyone.
Foolish little girl, you're going to lose, because I rhyme tight when I follow my... personified force of creativity? No, Muse, you didn't let me finish. Stop robbing me of my rhymes before I get to them. Only I may ride this lyrical flow, got it? Crusher! Time to rhyme battle. I hope your loved ones are ready to cry, because in a few moments you're going to... Dang it, that is good!
Come on.
you're just an annoying butt. How you handle this one. You thought you were a knight, but you're a knave, and I'm gonna send you to an early death hole. I was getting there. I was gonna get there in 1 second.
Yeah.
I hope people won't think you're too sorry when they discover that you're dead.
Body! You're embarrassing yourself!
This is the rhyme that's going to end your time here in Random. My parents wanted me to be a goat herder, but I'd much rather be an even... Silence! I was going to think of that eventually. It's not fair!
Colossal and terrifying upside-down mayor was now stored inside a different and nicer mayor's head. Even and Dicey had done an excellent job. And I was doing an excellent job narrating it. Not that they'd ever realize. Even was learning the world was even stranger and more threatening than in the stories her mother told her. But she was also learning that she didn't have to face it completely alone. Now, all Even and Dicey had to do was return the eyes to Seymour. With his vision restored, he'd be able to give Dicey his third pip, which would be all they needed to open that infernal, mysterious gate to Three Town. They'd made it. Even and Dicey had survived. And what's more, defeated Royam, the dark side of the mayor. But the journey was far from over. Sorry, I'll be quiet now. Yeah, I just get so carried away sometimes. It's just so exciting being a storyteller, you know? Okay. Now, I'll be quiet.